It's very important that this crew be given a sense of hope. That's our most important job right now.
Pauly Campbell wrote a great article for Psychology Today in 2019 called Why Hope Matters. I'll link it in the show notes. She writes that hope shows the possibility of something better and that it helps us to keep going. She references the work of researcher C.R. Snyder, who says that hope implies that there's the possibility of a better future. Now, what do you think that means to a bunch of contemporaries that were just stranded on a primitive planet with none of the technology they depend on to meet their most basic needs? Yeah, it's probably pretty important.